If you really think about it, that expensive cable package that you have right now is setting you back financially.